Welcome back to the Yeet TV Kitchen. My name's Liam, and today we're going to be making two ingredient Oreo cake. Okay, so number one, add 5 Oreos into a cup. Then, crush them up a little. Okay, so this is crushed, and now you need to add 2 splashes of milk. Okay, I think I done both splashes in that, but that's okay. Then you just crush a bit more until it gets like a cake batter a bit. Okay, so the batter's done, and now you just need to place it in the microwave for 50 seconds. Now we wait. Okay, so it's ready to come out of the microwave. And now you just need to put it in the fridge and wait for a little. This one I made earlier, let's have a try of it. It's good. Thanks for watching. If you liked this video, please make sure to like, subscribe, and share to this channel.